start. Was the fastest lap of the race. Keep this up. Expecting rain in around 10 to 15 minutes. We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the mediums. The car behind is dropping back by about 3/10 a lap. Box, we're coming in this lap. Remember, box this lap. Keep an eye on your distance to the speed limit line as you approach, and make sure you don't speed. already, but we're starting to notice some tire wear now. They should be good for a while longer, though. Pit in this lap, and remember the speed limit. We'll be penalized if we exceed it. Keep that in mind as you approach. Look after these tires now. We want to finish the race on this compound. We have excess fuel weighing us down. Set the fuel mix to mode 3. Let's push. Gap to the car ahead is 15.8 seconds. Okay, the gap behind is 9.5 seconds. There's 4 laps of fuel remaining. This is your final lap of the race.
Thank you.